2014 and continue to support Russia now. Others, like Victor, blame the current situation on the government in Kiev.
What are they fighting for? Who are they fighting for? I don't see any sense of that. If it's for me or my family, there's no need. What are they doing here? If you're showing the separatists all the time, Russia can't leave them on the road. If our president had negotiated with them, then things could have been different.
Thank you.